two Lake Katrine residents have been arrested in connection with the theft of a Ford pickup and a yellow Fisher Minute mount plow from a Town of Ulster dealership on January 4th. Ricky A. Williams was charged January 7th with felony grand larceny. Martha A. White was arrested Monday and charged with felony possession of stolen property. Police have recovered the truck, but are asking for public assistance locating the plow. Call 845-338-1777 with information.